Hey, this is Trevor with AB Vacuum Center, and if you haven't seen it yet, you probably will. There's a doctor out there on YouTube that is claiming that the HEPA vacuum bags contain fiberglass. Well, fiberglass melts at 2,050 degrees, and this here melts at much less than that. So this is not fiberglass. This is fiberglass.